Why did you choose to undertake an apprenticeship?
I chose to do an apprenticeship because I like the fact of earning and learning. I think it's a good opportunity to get your qualifications as well as learning on the job.
I chose to do an apprenticeship because I decided not to go to university because I was put off on the stigma around student fees. I also wanted to earn money while I learned, so I decided to do an apprenticeship for that reason.
And what advice would you give to others considering completing an apprenticeship?
The advice I'd give is that anyone could do an apprenticeship. It gives you the same qualifications and if not more, because you have the experience as well as earning the money as well as learning.
Main advice I would give is to kind of look at what field you want to get into and search up apprenticeships that are available in that field and do a lot of research and kind of decide for yourself whether you think an apprenticeship would be worth getting into for that specific field.